Trump, very harsh on Europe and how we are defending ourselves and that immigrants are coming in here. And with those immigrants, he says, terrorists. Mm-hmm. Is that what, in your mind, happened last Friday?
I don't think we have enough information exactly to identify why this person was let in, how he got in here in the first place, and those types of things. I think what you can say is that President Trump is making a case to American voters in saying immigration and migration is a critical issue for your safety, and we need to address it between the president and Congress because it's about safety, it is about illegal drugs, it is about human trafficking, and all of these types of things, and that our immigration system clearly is broken, and he wants to make sure that we fix it. So he's using these as examples of saying, this is why, not telling Europe what to do, but this is why I'm trying to work with Congress and deal with the migration and immigration issue to make sure that America yes. stays safe.
And in it, he is criticizing Europe and saying it's a mess in Europe.
He may be saying he's not going through a process. He's making the compelling argument that says we have migration, immigration issues, so do right. others, and I don't think anybody will deny mm-hmm. that the EU right now is struggling with migration and immigration issues and how they are going to deal with it just like the United States.
And he says it in a less diplomatic way than you do.
That's a characterization okay. That you can make. I won't.
Okay. Very clear. Pete Hoekstra, thank you so much for being here. You have to go now because you have a time schedule that you have to follow.
Thank you. And thank you very much for having me here tonight.
Thank you very
Appreciate
much.
It.